I love right angles, said Euclid. They're just so neat and tidy. Remember how we made a right angle by rotating a line around a point until it was right up at the top, until it was neither an acute angle or an obtuse angle? We remember, said Euclid's friends, who were really getting into this geometry thing now. Well, look what happens if we rotate another line up to a right angle from the point at the other end of the first line, said Euclid.
Ooh, ah, said Euclid's friends, oohing and aahing.
And look what happens if we join the two points at the top with another line. We get four equal lines, four right angles, and two pairs of parallel lines.
That is so cool, said Euclid's friends. It looks sort of,
square is the word you are looking for, said Euclid. When all the lines are of equal length and at 90 degrees to each other, we call it a square.
Oh, all these angles and right angles, said Euclid's friends. Is there some way we can measure them?
Ah, Euclid beamed. Now that's the really interesting bit. Now look at this circle. If you put all the angles inside it together, they add up to 360 measuring thingy bits that we will call degrees. Euclid really was good at thinking up names for things. Euclid's friends looked baffled.
You just made that up, they grumbled. No, look, said Euclid. Look, here is the Earth at the centre of the universe.
Every year, the sun goes round the Earth 360 times, and that's where the number of degrees comes from. In those days, they didn't know that it's the other way round and the Earth really goes round the sun.
But there are 365 days in the year, Euclid's friends protested.
Well, strictly speaking, you're right, said Euclid. But 360 is a much better number. Look, 360 can be divided by a whole bunch of numbers, which makes it really easy to work with. 360 divided by 2 equals 180. Divided by 3 equals 120. By 4, 90. By 5, 72. By 6, 60. By 8, 45. By 9, 40. By 10, 36. By 12, 30. By 15, 24. By 18, 20. And by 20, 18. Don't you see how useful that is? Euclid's friends looked baffled.
So, how many angles are there in a square? They asked.
360, said Euclid. Look, watch this. This is a circle.
Right, said Euclid's friends. But see how you can turn the circle into a square.
Oh, said Euclid's friends.
Euclid smiled. Each right angle is 90 degrees. 4 times 90 equals 360.
That is amazing, said Euclid's friends. They were genuinely impressed and wanted to know more. So, how many degrees are there in a triangle, they asked.
I think we'll do that next time, said Euclid. We've done quite enough for today.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that. And I like to think that that's Euclid's version of string theory. Click up here to see the whole Geometry is Fun playlist, and you might want to make it a favourite in your browser. Now, on the days that I make Euclid videos, I post little pictures of what I'm doing on Twitter. So you might like to follow me. It's @ShuRayner on Twitter. And you can know when there's a new Euclid video coming out. Make sure you're subscribed to this channel. Keep going round in circles. If you can't be square, take care. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.